My name is Will Holmes, founder of Will Holmes Consulting and chairman of the board of the Baltimore City Chamber of Commerce. I'm pleased to present this business minute entitled Diversify Your Contract Pipeline. In business, it is important to develop a diverse range of clients: government, commercial sector, general contractors, developers, and nonprofits. You can't depend on one particular sector to sustain your business. You must constantly evaluate opportunities, consider new ways to create new products and services, and identify new clients, particularly in our current market. Here are four quick tips to diversify your pipeline. One, identify your competitive advantage and key assets and make your business more competitive. Focus on what you do better, more efficiently, and more quickly than your competition, and develop marketing materials that emphasize your strengths, experience, and past performance. Make sure to list your testimonials on your website. Two, pursue opportunities that are in line with past work with similar clients. This helps you create a narrative of success, allows you to be known as a trusted resource in your area of expertise. Leverage those relationships and ask for referrals, more testimonials, and new introductions to new opportunities. Three, dedicate an hour or more each day to identify and research new sales opportunities, work leads, and capture potential deals. Develop a clear understanding of target agencies and departments who can benefit from your services. Then begin a dialogue with gatekeepers and build relationships with decision makers. Four, know your competition. There is so much data on the internet. You can find info on their past customers, how they market, and what they sell. Take advantage of digital data to uncover potential new areas of revenue and opportunity. Make time to analyze the data to determine your competitive advantage and your next steps for growth. I hope this helps. This has been Will Holmes with the Business Minute.